No sign of life out there, General. Sensors are in place. You'll know if anything comes around.
I know it's cold, Artu, but Princess Leia is very concerned about Master Luke's whereabouts. Exactly. We need to find Captain Solo and tell him that Master Luke has yet to return. If Captain Solo isn't in the hangar, then he must be in the command center. Now, follow me.
This better be important. Me and Chewie are getting out of here soon.
Excuse me, sir. Princess Leia is wondering about Master Luke. He hasn't come back yet.
He might have forgotten to check in.
Not likely. Are the speeders ready?
Not yet. We're having some trouble adapting them to the cold.
So we'll have to go out on tauntauns.
Those signal towers. If we recalibrate them, we can boost Luke's comlink signal and triangulate his location.
If you say so, General. Let's go.
Many creatures, great and small, reside in these plains. Some friendly, like our Tauntauns here, and some not so friendly.
Oh, great. Did you at least check the area for the not so friendly ones when you arrived?
We were as thorough as we could be in conditions like...
Hey, you think we could get this thing working again? Those cannons could be useful.
Scout droids. Great.
We can't let them leave the surface.
It couldn't just be easy, could it?
We gotta melt that ice.
You don't say. Now things are starting to heat up. Well, kind of.
Wait for it!
Thank you.
need to get to the top to recalibrate it.
Ha 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 ha
wasn't my stomach, by the way.
Stay vigilant.
That's one down, but the signal's still too weak. Let's find some more towers.
Should be a signal tower in there.
Thanks, Rican. Keep warm.
Gee, thanks, Princess.
Don't worry. It's easy to get the cold shoulder out here.
Oh, so you think you're a comedian, huh? You're great.
Let me guess. We need to find a way to get across this broken walkway, right? Hey, what if we close those blast doors down there? That should close the gap. Play nice, hand it over. Let's get that tower powered up. I'm sick of these probe droids.
I'll be a gentleman and let you climb up this one.
Ha!
What is that?
A Wampa, and our reason to be hasty.
Now let's get the last one. Luke's still out there somewhere.
I don't have time to talk about dinner right now, Chewie. I'm freezing out here. Hey, not all of us are covered in fur, you know. You finished work on the Falcon?
He hung up on me.
Frosted these already.
In these conditions, it'll be about as fruitful as Erdi Grafton's.
The tower's up and running.
And it looks like they've already triangulated Luke's position.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's go find him before the weather gets worse.
Dagobah systems. There you will learn from Yoda, the Jedi Master who instructed me.
Ben! Ben!
Luke!
Ben! Ben!
Whoa. Ugh.
Master Luke, sir, it's so good to see you fully functional again.
Thanks, 3PO.
Well, your worship, looks like you managed to keep me around for a little while longer.
I don't know where you get your delusions, laser brain.
Laugh it up, Buzzball.
Princess, we have a visitor.
Always thinking with your stomach.
An Imperial probe droid!
I didn't hit it that hard. It must have had a self-destruct.
General, there's a fleet of Star Destroyers coming out of hyperspace in Sector 4.
Prepare for ground assault.
I've received an update.